Hey, Chris Menard here. Welcome to my channel. Feel free to subscribe. In today's Excel video, we're going to look at a really cool text function. It is called text split. Let's dive in right now. So over in column B, I have a list of courses that our employees took. The issue is I've got Excel, comma, Word, comma, PowerPoint. And then if you look a couple rows down, for some reason, instead of using a comma, someone used a semicolon. And then we also even have a dash that's used, if you notice the last one, accounting and teams. I need to put every one of these courses in a separate column. Here we go. I'm over in column C. I'm in cell C2. The function is text split. What cell do you want to split? It is cell B2, comma. What is the delimiter I want to use for the column? It is a comma. Everything else is not required. That is it right there. And there's our comma. Watch this. I should get C, D, E, and F. And I do. Really cool. One little issue, and it's not major. It did exactly what I asked it to do, but after Excel, comma, it is space, Word. After Word, it is comma, space, PowerPoint. To prove it, another cool text function is equals LEN. Word should only be 4, and it's showing up as 5 because it's picking up that space. You can fix this using the trim function along with text split. Now we are good with. Perfect. Crosshairs, autofill, pull down. Everything is looking good, except I knew this was going to happen. Those rows that have a semicolon. So to get around this one, I'm going to double click back in here in comma C2 in cell C2. You can have multiple delimiters. What you need to do is use curly brackets. So I'm going to do a comma. And then I want to also include a semicolon. And then I also want to pick up the dash. That looks correct. It looks correct if I close the curly brackets. So I knew I'm not worried about the first two. That one is good. Here we go. Perfect. There you go, right there. How about that? That is the really cool text split function. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Thank you for your time.